que le juegan.
One for like 10 chance for him, so yeah.
Nuevamente, Diez Drake que está pensando que.
¿Por qué lo iría a buscar?
Es así, vos a
Opin. Fucking,
damn. That was all three of them, bro.
Oh my.
You had to run.
Ah, no, no, mi oco de.
Ah.
Trafalgar
lo.
Lo
descubrí. Y escapar a Trafalgar.
Bueno, no es que lo dejó a Coa, lo dejó a su miedo.
Lo dejó escapar.
No le dejó a su miedo,
la tía. Ah,
no, no, me
tengo que
ir equivocando.
Lo
voy a
dejar a su
miedo.
Oh my god.
My bad.
Wow.
Estoy dentro. De aquí surgen las teorías de lo.
Ever since that, Nastri.
Oh, shit, Ned. Hawkins is smart.
Entonces lo descubrió de Hawkins.
Bro.
El que quería.
They're gonna shoot him again. He's probably gonna die.
Sure, man.
Quizá Hawkins estaba yendo
de. No, nada importante. Lo descubrieron
bien. Drake, para 11 Drake de alguna manera. El 1%.
Solo
como un mundo. Es
10
Drake,
yeah,
es que así, siempre que es las cartas te vas
a encontrar.
Muy No dice las cosas realmente, qué dolor. O sea, diría, a ver, estoy leyendo las cartas, ha caído 1%.
Okay, okay. Maybe only if I'm traveling, lock up my city right now.
Pero se puede. Ah, no, iba a decir, se puede transformar ahí mismo, ¿no? Y. Se caos.
Mate, they are gonna kill him. He's got a 1% chance of surviving, like, tomorrow. So he's gonna die by tomorrow. I'm trying to see Zoro kill this guy. Come on, Zoro. Do something flashy. I need to see more swords work.
Because back in that episode, it was blacking out. It was like just a silhouette, so that was a revelation back then too.
Man, Luffy is still in that same position, bro. That's crazy.
Luffy.
Luffy, I'll take him.
Alrighty, Luffy! Finally, he
participated.
Yeah, exactly. How many times he was fighting against some big players.
Pierna Flur, no me acordaba de que era Pierna Flur.
Especially what happened in Tulip Bark as well.
No me acordaba ni una vez que había usado Pierna Flur.
That was creative as well.
Wow, I remember this.
Alright, this is the distraction.
About close to 200.
I was saying that from last time.
Close to 300.
Those monsters.
About that episode.
They can teleport off, you know.
But.
They're
connected somehow.
Man, look at them working together, man.
But it couldn't defeat them.
Those guys are just pulling monsters out of their ass, like.
When Luffy had to train,
that show one of them was hated after right now, though. People do not like
Luffy.
Bro, honestly, in my opinion, probably is the worst arc.
From up above, the momentum is collecting here.
It is probably the worst arc. But
at
the end, nothing happens.
Right.
Go in.
From below. And from above.
Absolutely go in. I'm bro.
My god,
be bro.
Those are already strong. Lupe!
I knew that was coming.
Exactly like him.
Exactly.
This time.
What?
I said it.
Right. So, Luffy, can you do this alone? You need some help.
Luffy can take it.
So, my god, look at that, man. It's probably much more bigger than those. But then again.
He's like, I still got you.
Why is this
animation? What the hell? What the hell?
O sea, el anime es impresionante. Con animación.
Man,
this one is going to last him away.
Did
They don't even need to show me. They don't need to show me. I know that by this spot. I know he's dead. They don't need to show me.
Ooh, that was so cool.
Oh my god. That flash is happening this episode. Luffy just brings that out like, what? That was so random. I thought he was going to hit me after he gives me Magnum. Oh my god.
Fucking out, Raza.
He's pulling out.
I don't know. Law?
This is.
This Law saved him.
Thank you.
He saved Law. Oh!
Oh
no!
No, no, no,
no. What?
Damn.
I put out a nade.
Así de fácil escapó. No que estaba rodeado de.
Oh my god,
he's correr 10 strikes.
Ah, entonces su forma ahí.
Yo, he had something to cover his face.
His half form is so weird.
No, we're going solo, my man. It's up to you. If you want to join our side, okay. Don't betray us. Oh, yes! Is it like the latest something?
Traiga uno y tu piloto.
Sí,
traiga uno.
What?
Wait,
what? Alright, he's aiming for Juki. Luffy is aiming for
I can only imagine what big fights are gonna be like. I can only imagine it. I think the Wano fights are gonna be the best fights ever. They have to be. Animation wise, I think they're gonna have to be.
Yes, they're probably wondering why. Drink
because you've seen the animation they did on the fucking ship.
Went
mental on that ship.
Alrighty.
And then they do stuff like this.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm wondering what Astra is gonna do here from now. Right.
He's a tough one.
I think they're flexes.
Yeah,
they're definitely flexes.
Right, who's this? Come on, Astra.
Por Dios.
Oh!
Mira.
These.
You
wanna join the team?
Yeah, we're coming aboard.
Ah, pensé que iba a decir. Oh, oh, oh.